What week are we now on this bike trip?
Five? Four? I don't know.
You really don't know, do you?
No.
How are you enjoying the biking so far?
I'm enjoying it a lot. It's the most I've ever ridden in my life. Well, I would like to say something to the seniors that I worked with last year, because I've been thinking about them a lot lately. And they're a big part of my motivation on this trip.
My name is John Runyon, and you folks are privileged to be in hot, muggy Montevideo, Minnesota. Happy to show hospitality. The Bible says pursue hospitality, chase after opportunities to show love, and so we took advantage of it.
Feels like you're literally like swimming through the air.
It does feel like that, doesn't it?
Yeah, like if I could get out my swimsuit and the paddles, I'd probably be going a lot faster. Seriously. And Lord, I wish it wasn't so.
Save tonight and fight the break up. Just got a little knot in our muscle.
Maybe that's how right. I don't know.
Needs to like release itself. Needs to relax. Needs to stretch out.
Gotcha.
Happens to a lot of people. Well, they came riding along the road here today, and they made the best decision of their lives. They saw the lake, they saw an opening, and jumped in the lake. Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Save tonight.
And I'm hoping, kind of informally as we sit, that you have a chance to sort of share some of those own stories, which is hard. That doesn't happen automatically. You might have to say to someone, what have you done recently to break the cycle of poverty? Which makes you think, I haven't done much in the last week. But maybe you've done a lot. Or maybe in your life you've done some pretty neat things. And so.
Hi, my name is Sean. I'm here at FMSC in Coon Rapids, Minnesota. We pack food for starving kids all around the world. Over 70 different countries as of right now, and it's continually growing. We operate 100% by volunteers. Oh, millions of people. Right now it's, like I said, about 70 countries, hundreds and hundreds of distributing partners that receive our food and then distribute it from where they get it.
And how close are you to accomplishing your goal? To feeding?
Well, once we're out of business, then we've made our goal. We've fed all the kids in the world. So hopefully it happens soon.
All right, fantastic.
Hi, I'm Andrew Blake. We're at Feed My Starving Children, which is a nonprofit that Totino Grace High School, LaSalle High School, Minnesota, works with. Today, LaSallian Youth, LaSallian Volunteers, and then Friends of LaSallian Volunteers from Minnesota helped pack 106 boxes, which is enough food to feed 63 kids for an entire year. Students that are, or kids, typically 0 to 5, that are living in deep starvation, deep poverty, and in just a few hours, our hands will make a big difference in their life. Break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, save tonight. And fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
And the driver for today, the big 120.
The 127. Oh. Let's not negate the last 7 miles. Okay. They're equally as important
Maybe
as the other miles.
Save tonight. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, save tonight. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, save tonight. It's not so bad though. It's nice to be back to turns and hills again. Mm-hmm. Doing a lot of days of straight flat. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
Feel right now?
I feel really tired. I have, as only a day rider, I have much respect for the national riders that they're gonna get up and do this every day until the middle of August. I am ready to hang up the bike for a while. It was great to join them. They were very welcoming. I think they're doing a great thing. It's just amazing to think that we rode through dozens of communities today that may have never heard of the LaSallian Volunteers or the LaSallian Mission, but they saw us on our bikes, they saw the trailer, and kind of what this is all about, raising awareness, and hopefully we can raise a little money and help the program out. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow.
Tomorrow I'll be gone, save tonight. Good morning, everyone. We are here in beautiful Winona, Minnesota. Today we're going to bike about 80 miles, and I'm pumped to say that I'm blessed to be here because this is St. Mary's University where I went to school. And believe it or not, today we're biking to my grandma's house. So this ride is for you, Grandma. Woo! My mom and dad are joining us today. Also my aunt.
John taking a picture. How does that
and
sound?
Her friend Mike. I think we have. Do we have anyone else? Oh, Kathy's joining us today. Mm-hmm. Kathy Peterson, who gave us all the warmest hospitality in the world.
Mm-hmm. My name is Kathy Peterson. I am from St. Mary's University, Winona, Minnesota. I had a gal there that presented. She told us about the LaSallian Volunteers and their coast-to-coast ride. And this was when I was in Moraga, California, and I thought that is so cool. And I got online, I checked out their website, and I thought, I don't care where they're going, if I have to drive 100 miles, I'm gonna meet these people and shake their hand. You know what, I have so much respect for them and for you guys and how you are pushing it to the limit. I did 40 miles and I can't go another mile further. And to do that day after day after day after day to support this cause, it's awesome.
I think it was 78.8.
Have you ever biked that many miles before?
Never. Most was 40.
The most was 40?
And that was back 30 years ago.
How did you match up to her? How did does the apple fall from the tree? Or?
She's good. She just keeps a steady pace and go, go, go. I love it that way.
All right. Anything you'd like to say to the LV riders as they continue on? Any good luck or anything like that?
God be with you. Be safe. And New Jersey or bust. How about that?
All right. Fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone.